Missouri man has broken the state record after catching a whopping 140 pounds paddlefish. Andy Belobraydic III snared the behemoth, measuring 56 and 3/4 inches long and 43 and 3/4 inches wide, at Table Rock Lake in the Ozarks on Saturday. The previous best was 139 pounds hooked in at the same location in 2002. It was the first time the 33-year-old had been out hunting the game fish after his friends urged him to go.